So from here, play the man step over here, this hand is going this way. And then this hand come over here, and then where does it go? No, not yet. You go here, 10:30, and then to 9 o'clock. There's a reason why we do it. It's because of the application. Sometimes when we perform, we just go from here and go straight here. It's still okay. It depends on which application is doing. There's two applications over here. This hand is coming down this way. So that means the hand changes. Okay, you can take closer if you can.
Yes.
So let's say Steve catching my hand. In order for me to run away from this hand, of course I can do this and run away. I don't want to do that. Okay. I want to mess up Steve's mind again. Okay, I'm doing this. So see this hand? And this hand is coming to here, right? If you do in the middle, then you go from here, and then you throw it here. So very possible. So there's one application. So from here to here. And then the other one is going to here, right? So he catches my hand, I go from here to here. To here. And then from here to here.
Wow.
You see that? This hand. You see, I didn't tell him that, so he had a surprise fall. From here to here. So from here to here. That's it. Did you take that one?
Yeah.
Okay. So,
what takes it?
It depends on how you use it. So, are you using it this one or are you using this one? Okay. So, there's a very powerful application playing the banjo. And after that, you can sing a song after you fall down. Playing the banjo. Okay. So, that's what it is. So, this hand comes from here. So, that's what the movement from here. I'm not going to do this to you. Just explain it. From here. You go from here, right? You go from here, this hand go from here, it slaps you. If you want to go from here, and then you pick him up, okay? Or flip here, and then go here, and then go here. That's playing a banjo. That's going down playing a banjo. Why do I have to do that? Because he went down, right? I cannot do this. So basically, if I do it here, then I apply open, close, half step. Open, close, half step. Our famous Wu Hao half step. Mm-hmm. Okay? So that's what it is. Okay? Bye.
Unless he's chosen and all the fruit far away.
Okay, let's do the playing the banjo without using the left hand. Let's do this move. Okay? Let's say Steve catching my hand, for example. Steve catching my hand, right? Now how I'm going to move Steve? So don't do this. Unless he's strong enough. And I'll have the flip right away. So from here, I turn it, and all I'm doing is pointing towards him here. Towards him. And I go this. And of course he neutralized it already. So if he neutralized, I go straight. So then I have to go. But we don't know whether he's going to neutralize or not. If he neutralizes, I'm going to go straight. If he doesn't neutralize, I can stay here and do it. Basically. So from here, flip, and then go. Okay. We have a movement like this, right? Where? In a form. That's right. Snake sticking his tongue out. Poisonous snake sticking his tongue out. Yeah. That's right, right? Okay. So that's it. But you can use it as part of the playing language. Okay, I know.